It's coming.
How are you today?
I'm busy. How are you?
Wonderful. How's the baby? Thank you, you too.
They were supposed to give me the portable oxygen.
We're working on it.
No, I have it in the room.
Well, we're going to hook you up to the ambulance when we got the thing right here, James. As soon as we get it. As soon as we get out of the elevator here, it'll be there. Okay?
That's a great price.
You got it in your hands right behind us, okay?
Be patient for us.
What number are you on, Jim?
I'm on 3, I believe.
3.
Three or four. Something like that. Too bad a day to day. Oh, it's raining.
Yeah, it's not as cold as it was last time, last week. I say it's not as cold as it was last week.
Yeah.
Are you lined up on that?
True.
Yeah, sure.
Keep coming, just a hair.
Sorry.
All right.
Somebody up here?
No.
Okay.
We're gonna need somebody inside that cotton one to reach that crab.
Hold up, it's gonna wanna go downhill on you pretty bad, I think.
Double 10?
Yes.
Sorry. Does that come out? It shouldn't.
Alrighty. Yeah.
go mode.
Flip it over first, or
Can you raise me up a little bit? No, you can't, can you? I'm down too low.
You mean the head?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh!
How's that?
Oh my god, much better.
Hey, good.
Phew.
Thank you. My friend, it'll probably be easier for you to, if you wouldn't have a...
So, unfortunately, we have to.
Thank you.
Endure through a dirty rear window. Is that inside or outside?
Outside. All outside. The road stuff.
So what? Okay, well, unfortunately, it's not going to do me any good. So, I'm afraid we're just going to have to